Hey, what's happening, everybody? How's it going? So, yeah, it's that time of year again. Max and I are over here at a little rest area just off the I-80 in Nevada, about 50 miles from the state line into Utah. We're headed eastbound, and just wanted to say, hey, I know I've been out of touch, MIA, for the last couple weeks. I actually have a video that I made on our last outing. We just got back from break, from home break, and I haven't uploaded it yet. I'm not sure if I'm going to. But in the meantime, while I decide whether I'm going to upload that, I figured I'd go ahead and upload a couple of clips that I have saved from, I guess it was a couple years ago, Max and I driving through Nebraska, and it's some footage of probably the most memorable storm that I've driven through since I've been out here. It was a heavy thunder and lightning storm, and it got pretty nasty as we continued on, and I've had that video saved on my phone for since we drove through there, and I've been thinking about uploading it just as something kind of separate, and I figure being that I don't really have much content to upload right now, that I would go ahead and do that and just give you all something to see. It's I think like three clips, probably 20 or 30 minutes long total or something like that. Not very long, but it'll be something to upload, and I'll be making some more content here as we make our way eastbound. We're heading out to Ohio. So anyways, that's all I got to say about that for now. We're out here just goofing up, playing in the snow and stuff. Of course, Max being a puppy still, he loves getting out here in the snow. But man, it's cold. It's really cold. When we pulled in last night, it was like 4 degrees. So yeah, pretty damn cold out here. So anyways, enjoy. We'll talk to you later. Welcome to Infinity Highway. See ya.
Wow, I'll tell you what. This is the biggest lightning storm I have ever in my life seen. I've never seen so much lightning in such a short period of time. It's just amazing. Absolutely phenomenal. Currently going through Nebraska. Still. I mean, and it's going on all around us. It's not just going on in front of us. It's going on to the left and to the right of us also. So to the west, to the north, and the south. And I haven't seen any in my rear views, so it doesn't appear to be in the east from us at all. Like, we're going right underneath it. Like, wow. I mean, it's pretty spectacular, actually. Yeah, I don't know why this guy decided to freaking slow down so damn much. Covenant truck just all of a sudden decided it needed to slow down to 45 miles an hour. Alright, this is pretty impressive. This is spectacular. Yeah, I've never seen such an amazing display. We're going directly underneath it right now. Jeez. You can hear it messing with the radio too. Every time lightning goes off the radio. Hear all that? much look in any direction right now, and you'll see it. Except that way. So bright, it's like daylight out there. The road is like daylight. I mean, you're seeing this? The road is being lit up like daytime. said, damn it. It makes me want to wrap it up for the night and go out and watch lightning. It really does, actually. We got 45 minutes left of drive time, so by the time we run out of time, we'll probably get pretty well out of it. Oh, you never know. I mean, it's a pretty fast storm. It is covering a massive area. Like, as far as the eye can see in any direction right now. Including behind us now. And I actually have a rest area selected in 34 miles. So we'll be there pretty shortly, actually. So hopefully they'll have room for us. Hopefully.
Weather may not be able to personally remain alert for weather conditions and listen for latest FEMA's possible warnings. Stay tuned to the weather radio.
that car is in the wrong lane of traffic. Westbound, watch out for a car going the wrong way. Okay, well, we have found our way to a gas station parking lot. I just went ahead and took this exit and got lucky. There's a gas station here. I don't know if it's in business. The power's out, so. We're just gonna go ahead and hang out here for the night and shut her down. We only got 16 minutes left of drive time anyway, so I'm not chickening out. It's just I'm out of time. And by the time we got to that rest area that I had selected, that place would be packed. There would just be freaking a row of trucks just lining all the way down on the interstate. We might as well pull up on the interstate for that matter. So this works out. There's a couple other cars here taking shelter underneath the fuel pump awnings and stuff like that. But yeah, the power is definitely out around here. Massive, massive winds. Like, those are some of the strongest winds I've been in right there. So, anyways, that's a wrap. That's all, folks. Oh, there's some thunder. That's all, folks. Hope you've enjoyed watching the Infinity Highway on this segment here. And I hope y'all are doing well, as always. And the rain has stopped momentarily. Hopefully we don't get any tornadoes. Wish us luck. I'll talk to y'all later. See you somewhere down the road. Take care.